Welcome to our Melong channel. Now, today we have one great personality, Chambala from Tibetan Refugee Center. So, Chambala,
yes,
please tell us the brief history of Tibetan Refugee Self Help Center, Darjeeling.
Yes, okay. My name is Chambala Tenzin, and I was born in Tibet, capital of Lhasa. And before 1959, we were independent countries, and after that the Chinese, they occupied our countries, and we fell in a refugee in India. And after that, my parents, we came in exile way from Sikkim. And after that, I'm quite young, you know, I'm 8 to 9 years old boy. My parents, they reached into Kalimpong. Parents, they know that His Holiness Dalai Lama is giving an education to the new Tibetan generations. Then my mother, they took me in the Dharamsala. And during that time, it is very worst situation. We have no money, nothing. Everything is very difficult in our life. And I reached there in Dharamsala with my parents. They admit me. Then in all... Yeah, then all Tibetans, you know, they who came from refugee from Ladakh to Arunachal, from this border, and all children, they get together in Dharamsala. After there, all children, they get together, and then they distribute the different schools, you know. And before that, His Holiness the Dalai Lama, they approached to the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, government of India, to give education to the Tibetan refugee children. And they agreed, and Dalai Lama, they say, we want a separate schools. And during that time, after 1959, then they opened the 7 schools, and I studied one of the 7 schools from Shimla. And the 7 schools from Mussoorie, Shimla, Darjeeling, Dalhousie, Panchamari, and Mount Abon, and Kalimpong also. From that, we all children, we are getting an education there. Then my parents, they shipped into the Darjeeling, where this center is started. Then actually these arts are very rare now. Before you say we are independent countries, those who came here, some few teachers, you know, they are very artists, you know, which we in Tibetan olden, this king's time, their generations, they do this all arts, you know. And we have this very beautiful, this carpet weaving. And today also, you know, carpet weaving is not a easy, but in Tibetan carpet weaving, there's very special. There's a lot of technique in the knots and designs, you know, it's very important. And also thanga paintings. We also, you know, this carpet weaving, we use a different colors, the 3 different colors. One is chemical dye, one is vegetable, one is natural dyes. We have a different, this old Tibetan traditionals. When the customers, when they order according to their own choice, we can make any carpet, any color combinations. And still, you know, we are very happy to do these things in exile, you know. All we Tibetans, one day we will hope to go back to Tibet with the Dalai Lamas. It is a very important situation in the Asian countries, you know. There's a lot of Chinese, they are coming all borders, they try to occupy the things, you know. That should not be a happen, you know, for the future, to live peoples to live very peacefully and harmony their generations. India is the great these democratic countries, and we are so happy here in India. Thank you, India.
Thank you, Chambala. Let's hope you will be back to your homeland, Tibet, in your lifetime.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
Chambala.
Thank you.